Okay. Welcome APG and NA Jaguars to Wacky Wednesday workout. Let's hang loose today for our workout. Let's go.
For the workout. All right, thank you, Ms. Johnson, for the warm-up. So now we're going to get into our beach theme Tabata workout. So remember, 20 seconds of working out, 10 seconds of rest. I'm going to go ahead and start the clock. We're going to start in 10 seconds. First one we're going to do is we're just going to run around like you're running around at the beach. Okay. 3, 2, 1, and go ahead and start running around. You can run in place, or if you have the space, you can run around. All right, take a 10 second break. Next, what we're gonna do is we're gonna do star jumps, okay? We're gonna do star jumps for starfish. Okay, ready, go. Next one we're gonna be doing are squats. So we can do, pretending that we're surfing on a surfboard. So you have your arms out. If you want to challenge yourself, you can do some jump squats. Five seconds. And rest. Next, what we're gonna do, we're going to the ground, we're gonna be doing some flutter kicks. Okay, flutter kicks on our backs. Okay, go ahead. And rest. Okay, next one we're gonna do some planks. Okay, so straight arm planks with some arm raises. Okay, go ahead. So alternating arms. Keep your back straight. And rest. Okay, we're getting back up. We're pretending that we are rollerblading or roller skating. We're doing some speed skaters, okay? Going left to right, 20 seconds, go. Cycle one more time. Take a water break, and then we're gonna go through that cycle one more time. We're gonna start off again by running in place. And start running. And rest. Next one is star jumps. Star jumps for our starfish, okay? And go. Surfing squats. Remember, if you want to challenge yourself, you can do some jump squats. Okay, go. And rest. Okay, going back on the ground. Laying on our backs for flutter kicks. Ready, and go. Tabata workout. I'm going to take it to Mr. Blum for the cool down.
Thanks, Mr. Alfaro, for the workout. Appreciate it. Now we're going to do our cool down, and we're going to on the beach. We're going to walk the APG initials. So we'll walk the A, walk the P, walk the G. Next, we're going to do forward arm circles slowly. We're going to do five of them. Then we're going to do backward arm circles, five of them. Then we're going to do forward shoulder rolls. Forward shoulder rolls, that'd be five. Then we're gonna do backward shoulder rolls, we're gonna do five. Then we're gonna do left arm shoulder stretch for 5 seconds. Good. Then we're going to do right arm shoulder stretch. Hold it for five. Right arm. Good. Then we're going to do left arm tricep stretch and hold it for 10 seconds. Right arm shoulder tricep stretch and hold it for 10 seconds. All right. We're going to do the hamstring stretch, right foot over left foot, and hold it for 10 seconds. Hamstring stretch and hold it for 10 seconds. That's Richard. Okay. Now we're we're gonna do the flamingo quad stretch. We're gonna hold our right foot, right leg, and hold it for 10 seconds. Balance on a chair or a wall if you need to. All right, now we're gonna do left foot flamingo stretch. Balance on the right foot for 10 seconds. Okay, good. We're gonna do standing calf stretches. Right leg forward, left leg back. Stretch that left calf muscle. Bend that right knee forward and hold it 10 seconds. Left heel is back and down. And reverse stretch. Now we're gonna switch it. Left foot forward, right heel, right leg back. Right heel is gonna go in the reverse direction. And then left knee is gonna go towards the computer screen. Good. Now we're just gonna reach for down for both feet and reach for the floor, the ground, and hold it for 10 seconds. Okay, now we're just gonna shake the arms out, shake the legs out, and we're good to go. See y'all at the beach.